What is your IVF commission rate? Gynaecologists refer infertile patients for IVF treatment to specialist IVF clinics because they cannot offer this treatment themselves. One would logically expect them to send their patients to the IVF clinic with the best pregnancy rate because they want all their patients to get pregnant. This is why you would expect that when gynecologists meet IVF specialists, the question they would ask is, what's your success rate? Or how do you tackle with patients with a particular complex problem? But interestingly, the commonest question gynecologists ask IVF doctors these days is, what's your commission rate? Which means, how much money will you give me for referring a patient to you? The tragedy is that because kickbacks have corrupted the medical profession, IVF patients are no longer being sent to the best IVF clinics by their gynecologists. But they are being referred to the clinics which provide the highest kickback to referring doctors, even if the success rate is poor. The new corporate chains of IVF clinics have made a bad situation worse, and this is now becoming a race to the bottom so that IVF clinics are no longer competing on the basis of their success rates but on the commission rate they offer. What a tragedy. You can learn more about IVF by reading the IVF comic book free at the below mentioned website. Dr. Malpani is also happy to provide a free second opinion at the below mentioned website.